Well, people of the state of Osun, you recall that 3 days ago, I addressed you on the first confirmed case of the novel coronavirus in the state, which was confirmed by the Nigerian Center for Disease Control, NCDC. Sadly, a second person has tested positive, meaning our state now has 2 confirmed cases of COVID-19. Though the first case is stable and receiving adequate medical care, it has become imperative to ramp up measures to keep our citizens safe. Following a review of our current situation, we have, in addition to the subsisting measures taken the past 1 week, decided to shut down all our land borders effective midnight Sunday, March 29, 2020. In addition, a complete lockdown of the state will come into effect from midnight Tuesday, March 31st, 2020. We believe this is the way to go if we must contain the spread of the virus. To this end, we urge citizens and residents to take advantage of the hours between now and Tuesday to stock up provisions that will last 2 weeks in the first instance. During the lockdown, there will be no movement within the state. The closed borders also means that there will be no interstate movement. However, those on essential duties such as health personnel, fire service, environmental security personnel, power and water supply agencies, media and telecommunication officers will be on duty. Also, pharmaceutical and medical outfits will be allowed to open. We have mandated and mobilized the state task force and security operatives to enforce measures to the letter. We therefore strongly advise our people to remain in their homes during the period of the lockdown. When an emergency occurs, such as the one at hand, the first priority of any responsive and responsible government is to respond effectively to protect the citizens. This is what we will continue to do. Let me use this opportunity to commend our task force team, our health workers, who have worked around the clock, and indeed all critical stakeholders, led by the former health minister, Professor Isaac Adewale, for their selfless service to humanity. The state of Osun is proud of you all, fellow citizens and residents of Abia State. These new measures are not to cause panic. We just need to obey government instructions and directives, and continue to observe necessary precautionary measures, including regular washing of hands with water and soap, also maintain the prescribed social distancing. Thank you, and God bless.